to El Salvador.
On Sunday, the 27th September 2015, on the drug police detained Carlos Enrique Alvarado Lopez, Salvadoran unemployed of King's Alley on the drug town for the offense of illegal entry. Further investigation by police revealed that Lopez was an ex-18th Street gang member from El Salvador. Search done by Interpol shows that Lopez is wanted in El Salvador for the offenses of belonging to a criminal gang, extortion, and other crimes in that country. Lopez has since been charged for the offense of illegal entry, and an expulsion order has been issued.
Sir, where is he at this moment?
At this moment, he's at Hattieville awaiting deportation.
Now, how was it that police came up on him?
While conducting a search in Orange Rock Town around Main Street, about 11:45 on the 27th of September, police found this Lopez Alvarado highly intoxicated and behaving bizarrely. That is how he was detained.
Sir, do you know how long he has been living in Belize?
Since 2013.
So he has been evading Interpol and authorities from since then?
Yes, sir.
Was he involved in any crime locally, aside from, of course, entering Belize illegally?
No, he wasn't involved in any other crime here in Belize.